Barbecue anytime, anywhere with Cosy Campers. Remove the gas connector from inside the barbecue. Screw it clockwise into the side connection point. Unscrew the gas bottle lid. Then screw the gas bottle to the connector and tip back to an upright position. Turn the gas dials and you're all set. After use, replace the gas bottle lid and keep the gas in a cool location. Store the connector back inside the barbecue.